Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and well at your home. Kids, take out your English book, big book, and page number 84. Here given capital with small letter T and sound T. T, train. T, tomato. T, tree. T, tiger. Okay? Here, tub, TV, tape, teddy bear, train, top, train and teddy bear. Okay, tomatoes on the table, tiger under a tree, tortoise. Okay, here, top, table, tortoise, toy, okay, tea. Now, next page number 86. Here given my magical pencil, small letter T. Firstly, we will be trace. Start from the dot, make a standing line, then a little bit move right side. Again, standing line, little bit move, then small slipping line, top of the blue lines, like this. Start from the dot, make a standing line, then little bit move like this, then small slipping line on the top of the blue line, like this. In this way you have to complete it, small letter T. Next, my magical activities: help teddy bear to collect all the things that start with the letter T by drawing lines. Okay, here teddy bear. So only things start from the letter T match with the teddy bear. Draw lines with help of draw lines, like this. Top, so like this. TV, teapot, train. Here given star, so it starts from the letter S. Moon, it starts from the letter M. So only these things deer collect start from the letter T. Okay, now next, here given capital letter S. So it's very easy, kids. Firstly make a standing line like this, then make a slipping line on the top like this. Make a standing line, then make a slipping line on the top like this. Okay, in this way you have to complete the letter T. Next, my magical stickers. Here given tiger, but her face is missing. And we have to paste the sticker from the last page. I will paste it already. Okay. In this way you have to complete it. Letter capital with small letter T. Page number 86, 87. And your small book also you have to complete it. Letter T. Capital with small letter T. Okay. Thank you.